flowing like the water and forever eternal. I am light. I am love. I am the universe.
Yeah.
song of creation is called love. It is a rhythm of the soul and the melody of the heart. Don't be deceived by darkness, because the source of light is within you. Always has been and always will be.
Thank you. Thank you.
disperse your treasures. Be the wealth of yourself. Wear away your ornaments. Be the beauty yourself. Forget your joy. Be the merriment to yourself. Burn your books. Be the wisdom yourself. Waste your muscles. Be the power yourself. Extinguish your flames. Be the love yourself. Banish your compassion. Be the charity yourself. Disrupt your beliefs. Be the faith yourself. Break down your borders. Be the world yourself. Unite your life and your death. Be the unity yourself.
When you're out by the sea, you know, when you have all these different winds coming, then you really hear it. And what I do is,
how can you have lived for so long
and still not get it. This self-obsession, the waste of living, it could be spent on dividing things, appreciating nature, nurturing kindness, friendship, and dancing.
Thank you. This is a third-dimensional planet. And now Earth is going to be a fourth and fifth-dimensional planet. There will still be some people who cannot move into the fourth or fifth dimension because their energy is too low because of their negative karma.
Thank you.
keeps all these people that come here sick. They refuse to believe that they can heal themselves. But we can. Unfortunately, we weren't taught how to do it, or that we could even do it. By coming here and getting the surgery to save their lives, it gives them a second chance. But they don't realize that they're getting a second chance to live longer and clearer their souls. They can't heal your soul here. You're the only one who can do it. Thank you.